تبلوا بالقليل من القليل، تبلوا بالقليل من القليل.
Anybody want to ask anything about الأرض المقدسة أو في المسجد الأقصى المبارك؟ بسم الله.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
What practical steps can we take in order to support and help the Muslims of Palestine in Hanbal al-Qudus?
يعني النص هو بالمساعدة وبالزيارة وبالرباط في بيت المقدس وبمساعدة المسلمين، وكما جاء في الحديث فإن لم تذهبوا إليه فأرسلوا إليه بزيت يسرب في قناديله، مساعدة للفقراء للمساكين، إرسال زكاة المال إليهم من هذا القبيل.
And they said how can we practically help the Palestinians first and foremost by visiting them. We need to get into the habit of visiting Palestine. Alhamdulillah, last year I went twice, and Alhamdulillah there's a brother, a Mufassir here in the UK, who takes groups every month. He's taken to Palestine. Regularly he's going there. It's practically his full-time job is to take people from here to Palestine to show them the blessed land. And so we should visit it just as we visit Makkah Sharif and Medina Munawwara. We should visit Masjid al-Aqsa as well. This is the third haram. And Rasulullah led salah there. And not only that, we should assist them with our money. We should give zakat to them. We should give our sadaqah to them. And even if we can't give, Rasulullah said, even if you can give oil to light the candles in Al-Aqsa, give oil to light candles there. Something as small as oil, but give something to the people of Al-Aqsa. This is how we can help them at this moment. Practically. Most importantly, I've been to Palestine myself, and the Palestinians, you know what they say? They say, look, money comes and goes. Said, it's you people that we need there. We need you to come and visit like you visit the Haramain Sharifain. You know how people go in thousands there? Go in thousands, come to visit us. Because the media shows what? Media says, don't go there. It's difficult. It's not allowed. Yes, you might have to stay 6 hours on the border, 7 hours on the border. They might send you back to Jordan and say, come back tomorrow. It's all worth it to enter into the blessed land. This is the holy land that we should all be working and we should be defending and fighting for.
بالغدو وبالأصيل.